flooding on River Avenue. What a coincidence. No!